With the remote control, you can set the product back to the factory setting by pressing the reset button. The reset button has to be pressed and hold for at least 3 seconds. After 3 seconds, he sends out a signal and the product itself blinks 2 times as confirmation.